New South Wales surfer seriously injured in a shark attack yesterday is now in a stable condition after surgery. 44-year-old Port Macquarie surfer Toby Begg was reportedly attacked by a four-metre great white shark at Lighthouse Beach on the New South Wales mid-north coast yesterday. It's understood he'd lost his foot and suffered bites to his legs and lower body. Mr. Begg was transported to John Hunter Hospital in Newcastle by helicopter, where his condition has since changed from critical to stable. The New South Wales Premier Chris Minns has been under pressure from activists to remove shark drumlines across along the coastline.